Mike Heddle here from the Heddle Group at Royal LePage State Realty Brokerage. I'm really excited to be introducing our video component to our Deal of the Week subscription. Many of you have received the subscription over the last few years, and we continue to elevate our game, making sure we offer you the greatest value for off-market and on-market investment properties in the Hamilton, Brantford, and St. Catharines marketplaces. I want to give you a quick update as to what's taking place here in July. Not only is the weather fantastic and hot, our real estate market is really hot, whereby we've seen about 50% more sales than we saw take place last year. We've seen average price in Hamilton up to $675,000, which represents almost 14% increase year over year. And the biggest metric I like to talk about is what I call our market intelligence tool, the months of inventory. We've come way down. Remember, the lower that number, the stronger the marketplace. Anything between 4 and 6 months of inventory is a balanced market. We're hovering at 1.2 months of inventory for the month of June 2020, and that's getting back into 2015, 2016, 2017 strength. So our market's strong. If you are in the market, you're noticing there's lots of multiple offers, and we're starting to use some of those effective strategies. I'm really excited to this week to be showcasing one of our off-market duplexes downtown Hamilton. I'm going to throw this over to one of our partners, Shauna Conley, who many of you know. She's going to do a quick run through of not only the property, the area, but the numbers. I think you're not going to want to miss it.
Hi everyone, it's Shauna here from the Heddle Group. I'm here on site at our brand new off-market exclusive duplex, 33 Strathern, here in Hamilton. For those of you familiar with the city, we're just north of the Queenston Traffic Circle, 5 minutes to the Red Hill Valley Parkway, and behind me is the entrance to the downtown core. Inside, we have two-bedroom units, both great size, eat-in kitchen, full baths, and both units have shared access to the laundry room in the basement. Let's take a look at the financials.
This property is fully tenanted at $1,800 a month for the main floor unit and $1,550 a month for the upper floor units, giving us a monthly gross rental income of $3,350. We always take off a 3% vacancy rate, leaving us with a gross operating income of $3,250 a month. Taking a look at our expenses, we have our property taxes, which total just over $2,600 for the year. We have our property insurance, and because the units are rented as all-inclusive, the landlord is responsible for paying gas, hydro, and water, which totals out to be $342 a month. We always factor in a 3% repairs and maintenance budget to cover any unforeseen maintenance items that may arise, which leaves us with monthly operating expenses of $787 a month. Taking our gross operating income minus our expenses leaves us with a net operating income of $2,463. Looking at the debt service for this property, at a purchase price of $599,900 with a 20% down payment and a 3% interest rate amortized over 30 years, this leaves us with a mortgage payment of $2,019 a month. Taking our net operating income minus our debt service leaves us with positive net monthly cash flow of $444 a month. With these financials, your year one return on investment is 34.73%. Breaking that down into the four fundamentals, our cash flow represents 4.08%, principal recapture represents 7.69%, and a conservative passive appreciation budgeted at 5% annually leaves us a 22.96% return on investment. Because this is a turnkey duplex, there is no forced appreciation to be had here. With these financials, the property is operating at a 4.93% cap rate and a 4.08% cash on cash.
If you have any further questions or would like to set up your own private tour of this amazing cash flowing duplex, reach out to us and we'll see you soon.
As always, please don't hesitate to reach out to myself or one of our sales partners to answer any questions about the properties we're showcasing or this specific property, and we look forward to an opportunity to helping you achieve generational wealth through real estate.